Josh Putnam starting on the pole with Kit Seeley. Moji Joy to his outside. Scott Cook to the inside. Jay Brinkley to the outside. Farrell Skelton. Jason Walker, Jaden Frame, that is the starting PPM Products B main number one. They get to the loud pedal. Here we go. Side by side off into one and two they go. Putnam going to get the whole shot down the backstretch. Kit Seeley in second. Scott Cook running third, Brinkley fourth as they come complete lap number one. So our top three right there together trying to battle it out. Putnam on the high side, Kit Seeley getting into it. Here comes Scott Cook, 3-1. Here we go, boy, out turn four. We got a race for the lead. Putnam trying to hang on. Cook there trying to get up under him. He gonna get a home shot. Oh my goodness, the hometown boy done got into it. Scott Cook cooking it up to the outside, and he's gonna lead this time. So Kit Seeley got loose. He'll lose the third position and fall behind Jay Brinkley. Down the backstretch. They're down in Catfish Hollow, digging down at the bottom and trying to get something rolling. They get around this speedway. Here we go, halfway in, halfway to go for Scott Cook as he continues to lead PPM Products B-Main number one. Everybody's gonna make it into the big dance. Putnam starting to get something figured out as he's starting to run down Scott Cook out of four. Putnam in that Longhorn, trying to get to him. Scott Cook really putting on a great show as he's got that car dialed in right there at the bottom, hanging it out of four. Brinkley, Seeley, all in the mix. And the battle for third is on Kit Seeley and Brinkley. Going at each other, Seeley's gonna bobble. Two laps to go in this time by. Cook continuing to shut away out of turn number four. White flag out for Scott Cook. These guys are screaming around this speedway. 12 second lap times getting laid down on a quarter mile. Out of four, Scott Cook gonna pick up PPM Products B main number one. Second to Putnam, third to Brinkley. Fourth to Kit Seeley. Fifth to Jane Frame, sixth to Farrell Skelton, seventh to Jason Walker. Four. Mitch Thompson, Mark Dowdy, Ray McElhiney, David Siebers. That's your starting field. Trey Wood, Hickerson, they're going to go side by side. They hit the loud pedal. Here we go. So off into one and two they go. Eric Hickerson's gonna take the whole shot and lead him down the backstretch. But 18-year-old Trey Wood of Noonan, Georgia in second, trying to hang on. Mark Dowdy and Mitch Thompson. Oh, Trey Wood! Hard hit on here on the front stretch. Caution out. Trey Wood let out of the throttle here on the front stretch, leaving Mark Dowdy and Ray McElhiney nowhere to go.
That thing got in the wall in front stretch.
Yeah, he hit the wall right here.
Yeah. Hit a firewall. Here we go. So McElhiney getting up under. Oh, Mitch in the 85 machines. They head down the backstretch. O-E-Z-E. Eric Hickerson hooking it down out of four. And he'll lead lap this time around. Ray McElhiney, wow, he just got real loose. Things got out of hand on that one. But O-E-Z-E, Hickerson. Leading it out of four as he crossed the strike for PPM Products, B main number two. Now the backstretch he goes into turns three and four, but the eyes on the battle for second. Under turns four, McElhiney trying to get under Mitch as they battle it out. Halfway in, halfway to go. Hickerson driving off into the Lawrenceburg, Tennessee moonlight. As he is showing it to him in this B-Main. Austin Horn and Brad Skinner are going to lead the 40 lapper later on tonight. But, oh, McElhiney and Walker really squaring off for a second. Time running out. the laps are winding down here in PPM Products, B-Main number two. These guys are laying it hard.
White flag.
Two to go right now. The bull horns are out. Hickerson running it to Sievers as he takes him down the backstretch. Out of four, give the white flag to Hickerson. One more time around. Down the backstretch he goes into three and four. And winning PPM Products, B-Main number two, Easy Eric Hickerson. Second going to Mitch. And third to Michael Heine.
Checkers out, top three to the scale. One to go here to line.
All right, here goes the one to go signal.
Get to the top line. We're coming back to green. 40 laps, guys. Can't win it on the first.
40 laps. The Thunder Hill 40. Mark your calendars. The Southern All-Stars will be back with three events in 2018. They set it off in turns number four. They're going to pipe it up in all those turns. Here we go. So off into one and two they go. Austin Horton going to ride the high line with Skinner. Here comes David Brandon to his inside. Guys are fanning him out. Two, three, wide on turn four. They're getting at it. Lap number one's in the book. So Brad Skinner's going to get the early advantage as he takes the whole shot. The points leader, Austin Horton, is capital car. Trying to make some ground up. Jason Wilson up to fourth. Hang on, Dane Dickens, the Lakeland Laser. He's going to tuck it down to the bottom. They're going to get him squirrely as they head down the backstretch. David Brandon, he's working on Horton as they come to the line. The battle for second is on. The Winchester, Tennessee driver trying to show the boy out of Noonan. This is how you get around the Middle Tennessee Oval. Lap three is now in the books. Guys are trying to hunt this speedway, and they're trying to find that traction. But right now, Skinner trying to pick up where he left off at the Mother's Day Mayhem. And old Midnight starting to walk off from him. But the real battle's back there for fifth. Dane Dickens and Billy Franklin side by side. Tristan Seeley, Eric Hickerson, David, oh, get loose, Billy Frank. Hang on, boy. We ain't in Alabama no more. You up here in the high banks of Middle Tennessee. Boys, I got the horsepower screaming. 900 plus horse. Whoa! My God, Billy Frank. Here comes Putnam. The floors flash to the top side. Ah, what a run off turn four. He's coming at them. Lap traffic. Brad Skinner, Horton. They're right there together. The battle for the lead is on. So Horton gonna take a peek to the inside. You better keep your eyes on the 29 of Welshin. He's coming. Caution right here on the front stretch. And the 35 goes around of Kit Seeley of Moultrie, Georgia. Out of turn four, they get it down to the firewall. Here we go. So off into one and two they go. David Brandon's going to lose to Welshin. He's going to answer him back. Down the backstretch they go. Dank, it's the Lakeland Laser. He's got it on kill mode as he's coming out. Oh, around Putnam goes. In turns three and four, Trey Wood, Mike Faulkner, Farrell Skelton, and Mike and Jason Walker in 83. Oh, caught in that one. So Putnam spun out in front of the crowd, and everyone so far did not really make much contact as everyone gets back rolling. Faulkner. All right, here we go. They come out of turn four to field looking better than a bear named Carey. Here we go. So off into one and two they go. Jason Wilson. Oh, my goodness. He done got on that loud pedal and I got up to second. Not wasting no time. Here he comes up under Skinner for the lead. Oh, my. Oh, my. What a battle. the wheel man out of Maryville, Tennessee, Dane Dinkins. In the famous words of Tupac, it ain't nothing but a gangster party up front. So Brad Skinner has stepped up Dane Dinkins to the outside. Josh Putnam bringing it in. Jason, whoa, Jason, be careful, brother. Side by side, what a move. Dane Dinkins, Brad Skinner, rematch from Mother's Day Mayhem. Side by side for the lead, oh my goodness. The boys up front. Just like Snoop Dogg and Tupac, America's most wanted. Everybody want him. Wow! The Lakeland Laser, Dane Dinkins. He just set that thing up on the high side. High side hustling. We got a new leader, Dane Dinkins. Good God Almighty, that boy just drove it up in that corner. Tell Dale Jr., you need to dig like this. Coming to the line, these boys are rocking. So the Lakeland Laser showing out tonight in front of the home crowd. And the battle for third is about to get hot. Riley Hickman and Austin Horton. The high side that came back. My goodness, dang. Oh, Austin Horton. Watch that lap car. He's working with him. So Jason Welshin starting to get his groove back up and rolling. He's getting challenged by Eric Hickerson. 19 laps complete, approaching the halfway marker. Dane Dinkins lightning took it over the back. Halfway in, halfway to go. Dane Dinkins leads, second Brad Skinner, third Horton, fourth Hickman, fifth Welshin, sixth Hickerson, seventh Seeley, eighth Franklin, ninth Cook, and tenth Frame. So Trey Wood, the next car, waiting to get put down by the Grim Reaper up front. Hanging it high, wide, and handsome. The track's getting wide and racy. Dane Dinkins starting to slip. Brad Skinner starting to run him down the backstretch. Skinner's there. Oh, midnight. It's a full moon up here in Lawrenceburg, and he's about to cast that 12 o'clock shadow on him. Down to the bottom. Trey Wood has got your leaders in a fit. Dane Dinkins is about to have to figure something out. Skinner's done slipped. I'm telling you, that horsepower out of these guys. Screaming out on this front stretch. So Dane Dinkins gonna put Trey Wood a lap down. Brad Skinner trying to run him back. The Lakeland Laser looking for his first ever career Southern All-Star win. Telling you, this man is beating on them more than the chicken head side of project. Oh man, these guys are willing these things. Horton, I got up in there. He don't walk down Skinner. So Austin Horton, the points leader, having a great run tonight. Riley Hickman, it's a hornet's nest in front of him. Whoa, Jason Walker. He's going to pull it down to the inside. So Dane Dinkins continuing to show the way tonight. Welshin trying to stay off the lap cars. Flat on Kit Seeley's race car. We stay green. Skinner and Horton. Those guys are there together running second and third. But Dane Dinkins, one of the slick masters up here at the Thunder Hill Raceway. you, Dane Dick has got more pimp in him than a Snoop Dogg video. He's showing out on these boys tonight. Austin Horton is there. He's after Skinner. He's coming for him out of four. And Skinner's got a bobble. Horton. Still trying to get to him. Riley Hickman's in there, second, third, and fourth, right there together. Five to go in this one.
Four coming to four.
Coming to four to go. Out of four, Dakins is leaning. I'm telling that 54, that's slippery. Well, excuse me, man. Coming through, he's showing it to him. Time's running out. Dakins. Oh, Austin Horton under Skinner for a second. Going for the tombstone pile driver. Talking about a WrestleMania move on him. The bull horns are out. Two to go for Dane Dakins. White flag out for Dakins. The phone has sounded. The hotline bling is the way to go. Horton and Skinner still side by side. And the pimp is going to get the Cadillac and win it tonight. Dakins going to get it. Skinner won a drag race for second. Third is Horton. Fourth, Riley Hickman and Jason Welch is going to round out your top five.
Back it down.
All right, we're down here with our race winner tonight. Dane Dakins, the Lakeland Laser. Man, you put on a clinic. You came from the back. You got on, well, you started up there towards the front. You hustled that high side. What was going on with that car to have you dialed in so right tonight?
Well, my guys did a really good job. We just we wasn't that good when we unloaded, and we changed something every single time we hit the racetrack. So we finally just I think the good Lord just finally got tired of us seeing us make changes on the car. So he finally said, here, we'll give you one.
Now, last time we was here, you ran second, Brad Skinner won. This time you flip-flop, man. With that being said, what was it going to take to try to hold them boys off if they kept closing up on you during the lap traffic skirmishes?
We just got in the lap traffic. I think the car was good the whole race. We just got in the lap traffic a lot towards the end, and I was just trying to kind of pace myself and count the laps down. So racetrack was phenomenal. I mean, it was racy from top to bottom. So, hey, hats off to the track guys.
Definitely. We want to thank for this great win tonight.
I want to thank Randy Cordy, my crew guys, O.H. Hendricks Sheet Metal, Fair Oaks Ranch, you know, just mainly my family supporters, my dad and brother and wife, and I got two little kids at the house, so I hate that they couldn't be here tonight to see the win, but this is a family-owned outfit, so my father and uncle and everybody at O.H. Hendricks that for the continued support, they've been with me for a long time, and I couldn't race without them, so I really appreciate them sticking with me.
Well, definitely. You put on a great job. Congratulations on your first career Southern All-Star win. We'll see you in the next event, brother.
Thank you.
Thank you.